They're gonna find
universe?
Him. If nothing else, they'll force him out of lane like you talked about. He's trying to get out of here.
Oh, he got
looking for the timber chain.
That
basically
was a very
melee
one.
Timber chain. That not a good sign. Sadoi getting slowed by the boar. His timber chain up again. And oh, he's gonna use it just as he dies.
Like, turning around and chaining this tree would have probably made him live, or just having a better, flat out a better first chain as well. So Sadoi
taking some damage. Ice charge is there as well. They have like no mana at all to follow us up with. There's the
this
snowball
one,
though. RTZ. Lucent Beam is finally online. So that's only level 3 for Luna.
Lucent no
Beam
boots.
Is up
PPD's
again. This should be
too.
A kill as well. It's a level 2 Lucent Beam at that. So Reckless through the Wave Tusk.
H-O-T?
Yeah, H-T. A heart
you
of
call it
Tourette.
S and Y, not Sanjin Yasha.
Hot. Arteezy gets snowballed in. Ice Shard. I don't think they actually hit him. It blocks him off, though. He's going to attempt to run away, but Lucent Beam will find him in the end. Zai is actually in the dark control.
But
you're
going to get a tower, as it looks. So they've got that going for them. Apart from Golden Experience. Like, the Golden Experience are even home.
Fortification's not online, though, so we'll see if this ends up resulting in a tower and kill or deny. Sadoi's. Wow, Zai gets destroyed. Snowball not even needed. PPD goes into the trees, gets blocked off by the Plague Ward.
Instead, one mistake from EG just cost them the top lane, and now they're struggling all over the map. Arteezy, a good Sentry Ward from Universe.
Yeah, he's gonna get roared.
Oh boy, he's dead.
He's gonna try to get up as much as he can before he inevitably dies. Arteezy really low, but there's not much space was created by the opposing team.
Oh, really?
Oh my god. Well, he gets slept. And a couple TPs to follow. EG looking like they want to run. Oh my god, G gets a nice impale. Was that
he
with Vendetta?
Actually
no.
Pulled that off. Wow. Could be him sometimes. Oh, Sadoi. Oh, never mind. They're going to find Jotun. They're going to grip for him. Orchid
and
on
Sonic
G as well.
Wave.
Two easy kills.
Absolutely. They're going to clean that up. Oh, wait. He Vendettas. It's not gonna save him. Fear in the meantime. Taking damage from Sadoi will blink out to safety.
That was not a compliment. Don't get flattered.
I agree that music on stream is terrible. Absolutely. We're gonna have an impale. Queen of Pain. Oh, the roar is there to keep him safe. He's gonna blink out as well. Yeah. Ice Shard's gonna connect on
He's
universe.
Truly a nice queen. Oh.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but PZT gets gripped for only half a second and Walrus Punch is gonna finish off the Bane. A blink just in time. Impale!
They're looking to take a really big lead.
Centaur's here to scout them out. And he's just gonna get wrecked. Absolutely wrecked Centaur. Impale, not gonna quite hit PPD. But VP really wants to go. We're gonna see a huge snowball. PPD gets destroyed. Zai on the run. Lucent Beam will slow him down. Along with the Timber Chain. Ice Shard's not gonna block him in. He's getting healed, but it's...
Which we can't forget. And there's been a couple of moments in the game where you can tell that they're playing with delay, but I still feel like it's... to a large extent been out-strategizing and out-moving them, maneuvering them rather, is the word I was looking
out-move
for.
Out-move them, son! Ice shards, mana, drain, burn thingy, and a tier 2 tower to fall shortly
How
after.
Dare you correct my language and then say that afterwards?
Hey, everybody expects it from me, not you. You're supposed to be the intellectual one. I'm the idiot of the group.
Yeah.
Aegis is still there for BZZ, so he's gonna take all the damage from the tower and not give one crap about it. PPD, couldn't get anything off. Oh, double chakram. Hello. Welcome. Welcome, good sir. Tier 3 tower, half health at the moment. And there's no trade in sight. BKB picked up by Queen of Pain. Enclave's gonna come back very shortly, so another 10 seconds. This is a free tower. And this is where EG's probably gonna wanna defend. I mean, PPD is not gonna be here for 20 seconds. You don't think so?
These glaives are causing a lot of problems.
Oh, Universe is forced to use his Beastmaster Roar. Arteezy, okay. Doing a decent amount of damage, but here comes the Luna ult. Decimating with him, thanks to the BKB. Avoiding all that damage, along with the Chakra. But finally, Arteezy will fall. That is a fifth death for him, if I'm not mistaken. Indeed, it is 0-5, in fact. And bottom racks going the way of VP. Do they continue the aggression? Good game is actually called. So, VP so far 3-0 in our tournament. And have one more game to go for today.
Yeah, they've been a really positive surprise so far. I mean, you can say what you want about the server for this game. They still, like, they 2-0'd Alliance. In this game, even with the server disadvantage, they still looked, or the server advantage rather, over EG, they still looked really damn good. The draft, once again, I think on point. I think they had good picks. I think the way they put their lanes and the way they played the early game.